A woman cries out in anguish after a man is fatally shot by police in a strip mall parking lot.
The male refused multiple instructions by the first officer on the scene.
Responding to a call of a man walking in traffic and, quote, not acting like himself, El Cajon Police Chief Jeff Davis says the man they encountered was uncooperative, keeping his hands in his pockets.
The male subject paced back and forth while the officers tried to talk to him. At one point, the male rapidly drew an object from his front pants pocket, placed both hands together on it, and extended it rapidly towards the officer, taking what appeared to be a shooting stance.
This is a freeze frame from cell phone video that police say was voluntarily handed over to them by a witness. Officials say this shows the man in that shooting stance. While one officer discharged a taser, police say another officer shot the man who was unarmed.
He had to go home at night. Guy thought it was a gun.
All lives matter.
The man's death sparked impassioned but nonviolent protests where he died.
They tell him he's a two-man.
And in front of the police station.
And nobody died.
I wish I was just some fanatic and I was making this stuff up. It's in your face. So now what are we going to do, America? What are we going to do? Continue to let this happen?
Stephanie Elam, CNN, El Cajon, California.